What's up, guys? You are watching Fast Story 009. I have been here already for 2 weeks in Russia, and I would like to show you at least something from this amazing city called Moscow. So this episode will be about Red Square. I hope that you will like it and watch it. Behind me, it's big fountain. During summer is working. Last year I could see it, but unfortunately now it's not working. Pity, but it's really nice. This place is really nice. Also with the, you will see like few meters from here, it's also little small fountain. Guys, this place which I'm going to show you right now is the place with the fountains, with the special fountains, because it looks like some parts from the fairy tales. So I hope that you will guess at least one of them. Surfing in the center of Moscow, guys. You don't see it every day, these things. Let me show you. This is crazy. Russian Football World Cup, as you can see. The time is counting down, only 248 days left. So I am on the main square here in Moscow right now. Call it Red Square. On my left you can see huge shopping center called GAM. It's a really huge one. On my right side you can see Kreml, and right there behind me is the most famous church here in Moscow, where everybody is taking pictures. So it's the things which you must to do here if you will came here, and this is Red Square. Guys, check this line. This line, all people, all of them want to eat ice cream. But if you are not so patient person, you don't need to wait in Moscow, in shopping center, because it's not necessary, and I will show you why. Look at this line. This line is so huge, and I'm going to show you how to fix it, this problem with the waiting time. Like, you will be shocked. Check it. You just need to make 5 steps or 10 steps, and in 1 minute you can get the line like this with no people, and you can eat your ice cream in few minutes. So it's so easy. Just check it all the time, the lines where the biggest one.